starting pitcher is James Shields. Two very good starts. ERA of 169.
He gone. He knew it. He gone. He gone. Another hook. Another strikeout. So, sacks packed with Twinkies. He gone. And that'll retire the side. He gone. How about the first one?
94 wins. Probably gets it done. They've got it on the table.
2-2 on Merrifield. They had a swing and a miss. Strike three.
Let's see if Moss can check it out.
He can. Strike three. 0-2. Breaking ball gets a swing and a miss. Building on a season high. There's strikeout number 8 for Shields.
He has made an adjustment.
He's got strike three on Dozier. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Glad I asked the follow-up. Check swing by Kepler. He went around strike three.
Pretty similar to that employed against Joe Mauer.
Swing and a miss for strike three.
James Shields on the hill. Did not miss a start despite that line drive off his knee.
Pull the spring. He gone.
It's in the 0-2 pitch. Struck him out swinging. There you go.
He gone. He gone.
And Shields with the 2-2 to Hunter Pence. Struck him out swinging. And that'll do it for the Giants.
James Shields on for his 21st start.
There goes Trout. Swing and a miss for strike three.
For 500. I think a bit better than folks think.
2-2. Swing and a miss. Strike three. 1-2 pitch. It's 2-2. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Upstairs. Swing and a miss for strike three. It's a season high, tying 8 strikeouts for Shields.
James has thrown it very well tonight.